This section will introduce you to the responsibility of a search and rescue organization, the responsibility of its coordinator. There are long traditions of the sea to assist others in distress situations. The responsibilities to render assistance to a distressed vessel or aircraft are based on humanitarian considerations and established international practice. Specific obligations can be found in several conventions, including the following. Annex 12 to the Convention on International Civil Aviation. The International Convention on Maritime Search and Rescue. Regulation V10 of the International Convention for the Safety of Life at Sea. Many states have accepted the obligation to provide aeronautical and maritime search and rescue coordination and services on a 24-hour basis for their territories, territorial seas, and where appropriate, the high seas. To carry out these responsibilities, states have established national search and rescue organizations, or joined one or more other states to form a regional search and rescue organization associated with an ocean area continent. A search and rescue region is an area of defined dimensions associated with a rescue coordination center within which search and rescue services are provided. The search and rescue regions help to define who has primary responsibility for coordinating responses to distress situations in every area of the world. The search and rescue system has three general levels of coordination. The search and rescue coordinators. The search and rescue mission coordinators. The on-scene coordinators. Search and rescue coordinators are the top-level managers with overall responsibility for establishing, staffing, equipping, and managing the search and rescue system, establishing the rescue coordination center and rescue subcenters, providing or arranging for search and rescue facilities, coordinating search and rescue training, developing search and rescue policies. Each search and rescue operation is carried out under the guidance of a search mission coordinator, who guides the search and rescue operation until rescue has been effected or further efforts would be of no avail. The search mission coordinator should be well trained in all search and rescue processes, be thoroughly familiar with the applicable search and rescue plans and procedures. When two or more search and rescue facilities are working together on the same mission, one person on scene may be needed to coordinate the activities of all participating facilities. The search mission coordinator designates an on-scene coordinator, who may be the person in charge of a search and rescue unit, ship, or aircraft participating in a search, a nearby facility in a position to handle on-scene coordinator duties. The person in charge of the first facility to arrive at the scene will normally assume the on-scene coordinator function until the search mission coordinator arranges for that person to be relieved. The search and rescue organization can be illustrated like this. Authority. Head of Search and Rescue Service. Rescue Coordination Center. Rescue Coordination Subcenter. Search and Rescue Resources.